former managing director of masturbation. During those years when I used to be the managing director of masturbation, so many times I made vows not to masturbate, but before I know it, I had masturbated. Sometimes, I will promise myself that, from 12 a.m. the next day, I won't masturbate. But before it even gets to 1 a.m. I had masturbated. This happened again and again. Sometimes I will say, in the name of Jesus, I will not masturbate throughout today. But that's not true, because, before I finished making that prayer or decree, I found myself masturbating. That doesn't mean Jesus couldn't help me. It meant that I didn't have the right knowledge inside me that Jesus will use to set me free. The Creator says in Hosea chapter 4 verse 6 that His people are destroyed for lack of knowledge. Imaging the owner of knowledge saying that His own very people are being destroyed because they do not have knowledge. Can you see why you need this book? Because you need knowledge. It is the knowledge you understand and practice that the Savior will use to see how serious you are and help you. I don't want to go into Hosea chapter 4 verse 6 because I will go into deep teaching. My dear, it was not an easy journey to get freedom from masturbation. It was very easy for me to start masturbating, but to come out of it was very difficult. But I'm glad to announce to you that it happened. It is very easy to scatter or spoil anything. But to fix it again is always not as easy as destroying it. So it was very easy for me to start masturbating, but I never knew I was destroying my life. By the time I realized I was scattering my destiny by masturbating and began to cry for help. I was already kidnapped by masturbation to the point that, even when I made vows not to masturbate again, I still found myself masturbating the more. The more I tell myself, I must not masturbate. The more I found myself masturbating the most. Why I hate sin so much. The reason I hate sin is because, to start the sin is very easy, but to leave it is very hard. Before I started masturbating, there were so many people who had started masturbating before me. Then I started masturbating, and after so many years I came out by the help of the Creator, and I, yet these people that started masturbating before me are still there masturbating. But there is a breaking news. And this breaking news is a very good news. If you get my book titled, How I Sued Masturbation, everything I did to come out strong is there. As you follow them, my brothers and sisters, you too will come out very strong. Getting other books too on masturbation, like 20 Negative Effects of Masturbation, The Retired Masturbator, 16 Reasons Men Masturbate, and so on will really give you so much information that will help you understand the things happening around you and indirectly causing you to masturbate or sin against the Creator. These are books written through my years of experience and victory. Get any of them, and you have got your freedom from masturbation. You can get them on Amazon or Equid, etc. You can get links to the books on any of my social media handles at Prof. Holy Rock, including YouTube. You can chat me personally too via WhatsApp only at +234 818 467 0143 to get the book and also for one-on-one mentorship. Get knowledge and become completely free from any sin, including masturbation. Till God brings me your way again. I am Professor Holy Rock. And I'm saying, remain sexually clean.